ginormous. It's supposed to sound like a very... It's supposed to sound very uneven, like a gnome. He wrote this off of a gnome that's going, an uneven piece by a gnome. I'll play this moment for you. Korsakov changed some of these articulations to make it more conservative style. Not much interest. Next promenade. Rather than making it major, he made it minor. Color, but that's not a... because it changes to a complete different chord from B7 to this, and again, once again, taking out the attacca, and then now this is something that Ravel did. He made careful annotations to change it a little bit himself. He added an extra measure. And it's a beautiful piece. Other than that, it's completely original. And then, next promenade round. Except taking out the attacca. Goes to two. It's based on the children whining. Wow, wow, wow. And then they're playing again. So, other than that, not many changes there. Then you have Bilo. Rimsky-Korsakov said, "Why so heavy? It's just all bam, bam. Imagine it coming from far away." Ballet of the Unhatched Chickens? Not much. Actually, nothing in that movement. Samuel Goldenberg and Schmiel. The most interesting movement. And the most famous trumpet section among trumpeters playing this piece. Sharp there. Mussorgsky intended. another change. Rimsky-Korsakov decided, oh, I screwed up. I'm going to make this another half step to make up for what I messed up. So he made it a half step. He decided. Maybe Rimsky-Korsakov thought, this sounds better. But unfortunately, I am not Rimsky-Korsakov, Mussorgsky, or Ravel. So I don't know. This is from the information I've learned. And then, Rimsky-Korsakov changed it to... And then Ravel did... Who wanted to get it over with? Mussorgsky intended... They completely took it out. Ravel did. Rimsky-Korsakov just took out the attacca. But it's probably the worst place to take out an attacca. This is the Mussorgsky version. Rimsky-Korsakov thought. Ravel even noticed that there was a problem. He said, I'm not going to orchestrate this. This is ridiculous. Limoges, not much there. Catacombs, not much there. Mussorgsky intended to do a taka. It is called... It's one of the promenades, but it's called lingua morta, which means... with the dead in a dead language. And something else. I don't have it on the top of my head right now. And then, Baba Yaga. Etc. Nothing there. There is one slight change. Gate of Kiev. He wrote, Mussorgsky wrote, and Rimsky-Korsakov and Ravel both thought it would be prettier to do. Other than that, not any changes. Journey with me for pictures at an exhibition. I'll see you next time. Thank you.